Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube video. Today we're going to be playing Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. Hope you guys had a great day. Let's get started. So, last time we were fighting,
this is
Flarked.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
I am Groot.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack. Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety! Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
No good. It's just like Raker's shield.
I will enjoy this!
Get me in range so I can chop them, Rocket!
No! You want them to board this thing?
Brace yourself!
Time's up!
There is power here!
That's an understatement!
Pulverizer! The Universal Church of Truth!
If this were war, we'd want to bring back a prisoner for questioning.
You want to drag one of these... Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can... Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
They're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
No! We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. What's the scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
Watch out! They're coming from all sides!
Don't be an easy target! Trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting! But Flark, this thing's going down! We gotta dock this heat fast!
Wait, I quick them!
Rocket.
We need a new skiff that ain't got holes in it!
They're trying to pin us in!
Fair mistake!
Hey, Goons! Try to stand real close together!
No fair!
Get the point!
He's boosting everyone but us!
The priest is boosting their prowess!
Is there a way out of here?
Yeah, hard to tell with all the moving parts!
Feel my fate! Guard me!
Closing in!
And they're gonna regret it!
Fills you!
Leave him!
Peter Quill, I'm falling! Good job, buddy!
For life fills you!
They're trying to pin us in!
Fair mistake!
Hey, Goons! Try to stand real close together!
We can't stay here!
Anybody see a way out of here?
Yeah, it's hard to tell with all the moving parts.
Why do they fight us?
I thought Raker made that pretty clear. Well, Drax,
proves persistent!
Thanks for the assist!
That's why I'm here!
Ready!
Hocus walked right into that one!
Having fun preying on the weak? We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
We gotta outgun them! Or outsword them! Watch out! They're coming from
It'll
all sides!
Keep an eye on each other!
Prepare for pain! Let's find one fast, people!
There's our ride! Come on!
I believe I understand.
Understand what?
The words they all spoke in unison.
There's no end to them!
Rocky, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same skip!
Grab the shield blow!
You gotta keep them off of us!
Why do they fight us?
They have a death wish!
We're hit! How bad is it?
Bad! I've gotta put her down!
We can't stay here!
Don't let up! Take it down fast! We need to get off this thing!
Here. Not good! Get ready for a fight!
We're barely scratching the big thing's paint!
Sick 'em, Drax!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Careful!
That giant robot can take a lot of pain!
It is as venerable as it is hard! We must break it!
I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
We gotta outgun them! Or outsword them!
Hang on.
You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different here. We're getting close to the end of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello? Whiskers?
And ready!
You're a big guy!
He's woozy! Time to hit him!
Let us deal the final blow!
Guys, huddle up!
I know! It's like they want me to keep blowing them up. And I gotta admit, every time they go splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill!
You think they've got all the moves out there? The only moves out there? Well, I say lies.
Have you not noticed my mastery of the Kataphian war arts?
As I was saying, it's only lies. We've got plenty of rad moves on our side. Who's with me?
This battle is just
Peter!
Great. Great.
And yet tomorrow
out the you!
Oh, I'm gonna
need
one more.
My Star-Lord sense is tingling.
Here.
There he is! I'm going after Raker. Don't follow.
What? Gamora!
Trust me, Peter!
We got another scut ton of goons coming our way.
Ah! Smash him up, Drax!
Die! This
is a breathing room,
can't believe she just ran off.
She knows what she's doing.
I hope.
Move it!
We gotta get through these guys.
Ain't gonna be a problem.
Stick it, Reckon!
Oh, look at the armor!
The blockhead's amping up his body!
The sorcerer heals his ill!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Okay, let's keep it down.
There he is. I'm going after Raker. Don't follow.
What? Gamora!
Trust me, Peter!
Uh-oh. We got another scut ton of goons coming our way. You know, we've got a big story here. A lot of people would probably pay a lot of money for the inside scoop.
I am Groot.
Of course they need to know, but that don't mean we can't make some units in the process. We earned them.
Bridge to,
over there.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Yeah, what happens if Gamora don't catch up? Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw everything they got at it. Lark, how's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
Lift your feet, Peter Quill!
These boots are heavy, okay?
Jump!
What?
Jump! We need to keep moving forward! Flark! How's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
Lift your feet, Peter Quill!
These boots are heavy, okay?
We're almost out, right? Jump!
What?
Jump! We need to keep moving forward, Quill! Incoming!
String them up, Groot!
All you Drax! You struggle in vain!
Making short work of these cultist freaks!
Listen to Groot! Get in here!
Groot, snag him!
Well, stop wasting time!
Should get here any tick now.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meters get... ...and smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect her.
Yeah, I've got her running silent. But who knows what kind of sensors Raker has on this.
Show him some muscle! Guys, huddle up!
I cannot fight beside you any longer, Rodent. Your battle skills are sloppy and erratic.
My skills? You've got all the subtlety of a brain-dead battering ram!
Say the word, Peter Quill, and I shall single-handedly tear these fiends apart!
So what if these scuts are tough?
Tough?
I'm saying we're no slouches either. We've got plenty of scratches on our holsters to prove it, so come on! Who's with me?
You are way to kill the mood!
Hold
keep outrunning the whole army, we've got to cut them off or we're gonna die here.
I got an idea. Maybe I can overload these batteries, make this part of the ship go boom.
How big of a boom are we talking about?
Can't wait to find out. Keep them busy while I rig this place. Here come the creeps. I need time, Quill. Keep them the flark off my tail.
Tie them down, crew. Drag, sack them.
When have I ever failed to blow something up?
Throw that, Drax! Grab and pull, crew.
Well done, you two! A tactfully executed maneuver!
Is it me or are we barely denting this thing?
Okay, they're set to blow! We need to get the flark out of here!
How much time do we have?
I might have overdone it.
Run!
No!
No! Fucking wizard!
No!
Where did this go?
Look, now!
Help me!
I may have actually pressed circle, which kind of... I bet that's the Milano. Never mind, the vibration stopped. Wait, it is.
Must go back.
Are you crazy? I like killing sprees as much as the next guy, but we barely got out of there alive.
What about Gamora?
She made a choice.
So you're just gonna abandon her? And Nikki? What if it was Groot? You gonna leave him behind too?
I am Groot.
Don't talk like that. That's not what this is about.
Isn't it though? We're supposed to be a team. Teams don't leave people behind.
Tell that to the giant Kratakan army of robots and brainwashed believers we barely got away from!
Gamora!
You made it.
Is that...
Yes.
How'd you get back?
It doesn't matter. I failed. Raker lives.
For now.
We have to go back. We can't leave Nikki there. What he'll turn her into.
Blah, blah, flarkin' blah. So you got stepdaddy issues and had a horrible childhood. Boo-hoo.
Rocket!
What? It's true. Guess what? You ain't the only one here who had it bad. It don't mean we're angling to commit suicide because some pseudo-priest nutjob is doing, surprise, nutjob stuff. If we go back there, we're dead. D-E-D! Dead!
I'd rather die with honor than without.
Crawled up her butt and died.
Excuse you.
So, Get the Flark out of Dodge?
Not yet. We should try to get a hold of Cosmo instead.
I am Groot.
Great plan, only he ain't answering the passport.
Okay, but what choice do we have? We don't have comms.
Well, actually, we might have comms. It turns out they weren't as flarked as I originally thought.
Really?
Groot should be able to raise him.
Sounds like Murder Mom's feeling more stabby than usual. Hey! Better not slice through anything in that cargo bay! We ain't restocking anytime soon!
You all right there, Drax?
I am pondering that question.
And that makes total sense. After what happened with Nikki and that twisted promise, having to watch the people we love die all over again...
My family did not simply die. They were murdered. By Thanos. I do not wish to discuss it.
That's okay.
Shoo, move over. What are you looking at?
Oh no, you ain't shooing through any more of my ship.
My ship?
Shoo, flark off!
Wow, that panel must have looked really tasty. What's it for, anyways?
Emergency door controls for the ship. Something a ship owner should know.
Hey, do I look like an engineer?
You don't! What do you think, bud? Now that Contraxia is gone, what's gonna be the new hotspot for entertainment? An asteroid, huh? Smart!
Hey, Rocket, you got a minute?
Let's see what we can make with the parts you've got. No siree, Bob.
I just need a few more, and I can unlock the final one.
Really? Nothing at all? All right.
Anything yet?
Guardian of Galaxies.
Cosmo, buddy. Where have you been? We've been calling you.
Sorry, Peter Quill. Cosmos balls been tied. Universal Church of Truth arrive at nowhere.
Are you okay?
He's fine for a moment. Cosmo receive warning in time. But Continuum Cortex is of shutdown for safety. He's been dead, huh?
Your little detective trip almost got us killed. We'll fill you in when we get there.
Yet. This problem is bigger than Cosmo. Guardian of Galaxies must go to Xandar and ask Worldmind for help instead. Cosmo unable to get through. Guardian of Galaxies must actually...
Cosmo, are you there? What happened?
Well, damn.
We under attack.
So these are the cowards who defile Lady Hellbender's honor.
Oh, good.
No.
And who the flark are you?
Normally, I would not engage in conversation with inferior life forms. But my contract with Lady Hellbender stipulates otherwise. Therefore, Abomination. You may refer to me by my title. I am Captain Glory, leader of the Lethal Legion.
Lethal Legion? More like Loser Legion.
He surrounded us.
Listen, I get that Lady Hellbender's super pissed, but now's really not the best time.
Did you think that she would ease her bounty simply because you somehow managed to elude the Blood Brothers in nowhere?
Yes.
Then you were as imbecilic as they are. Lady Hellbender sends her regards, so-called Guardians of the Galaxy. Prepare to be eliminated.
No, you prepare to be eliminated.
Smooth.
Let's do it.
We got this. Probably.
Hit them hard and give no quarter. There's nothing on that garbage scale for itself. Bah! What?
Feels kind of good to have bounty hunters after us. At least we're making a name for ourselves, right?
Not sure how much we get out of taking that crafting crap hole and his legion of crap. Feel free to show off, Quill. They insulted my baby.
Yes. Feel free to show off.
Can't we just send an IOU to Lady H?
She'll want a payment in blood. Probably yours.
These ships ain't dying fast enough.
Fools.
That's because they're captives.
Jeez. How much money did she offer these guys?
Too much. Because they ain't gonna survive this.
Did a ton of you.
Woo! Who's the inferior life form now, huh?
Still you.
Peter, I'm picking up something.
What?
What the hell?
Here's I'll have to finish this myself. So you defeated my fighters. My cruiser will crush you.
That's it? That's what you've been bragging about? Nothing. I'm sure it's very comfortable.
It wasn't hot.
Then do something about it.
Lady Skull Suit has the worst flark in timing!
Damn.
That's it? That's what you've been bragging about?
What do you mean?
Nothing. I'm sure it's very comfortable.
I will not be mocked.
Then do something about it.
Why do I keep on
practicing this? The worst.
That's it? That's what you've been bragging about?
What do you mean?
Nothing. I'm sure it's very comfortable.
I will not be mocked.
Then do something about it.
Feel that, Guardians?
Nope, not a thing.
The Milano definitely felt it.
That did some real damage. Keep hitting his exhaust ports.
Your strategy will work.
Thanks. You just confirmed that it will.
Keep up the barrage. They will not survive it.
It's really pissing me off.
Moron. Protect your points.
This guy's starting to sound like Rocket.
It's called language efficiency, Quill. Lady Skull Suit is the worst one!
Fresh.
That's it? That's what you've been bragging about?
What do you mean?
Nothing. I'm sure it's very comfortable.
I will not be mocked.
Then do something about it.
Feel bad for it?
Nope, not a thing.
The Milano definitely felt it.
That did some real damage. Keep hitting his exhaust ports.
Your strategy will work.
Thanks. You just confirmed that it will.
Keep up the barrage. They will not survive it. Morons. Protect our points.
This guy's starting to sound like Rocket.
It's called language proficiency, quote. Timing.
Is she here?
Just her goons, this time!
You okay in there, Cap?
Stay still and I'll show you.
It's really pissing me off!
On getting to Xandar. Punch it!
Yep. Old girl needs a tune-up.
We can do it once we reach the station.
I ain't letting no buckethead near my...
Wow. Talk about cosmic gridlock.
I haven't seen this many ships around Xandar since the start of the Galactic War.
Open a channel, Groot. Let's see what's going on.
I am Groot. Had to leave. Our spies are young. Need access to facilities.
These ships come from converted worlds.
They're refugees.
Need immediate docking permission. Please answer us.
Groot, that's enough.
I don't see any rescue shuttles coming out. They're ignoring them.
No. No, 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 no. Nova Corps might be a bunch of self-righteous domeheads, but they're supposed to be helping folk. That's their whole flarkin' deal.
Relax, Rocket. We'll just call the station and ask to speak to the World Mind. Groot.
Welcome to Nova Corps headquarters.
Please state your preferred language of communication.
I am Groot.
I know, bud, but now we can all follow along with Starpan's mistakes.
How may we assist you?
You still there, Quill?
After scanning your ship,
our near-perfect algorithms pre-selected several officer choices.
Cadet Nicolette Gold's communication privileges
are suspended while we investigate
her involvement in unsanctioned cult activity.
You should force your spawn to answer us.
I can't do that. She's independent.
Just pick something, Peter. We should report what Rager is up to.
Think the Flarkin World Mind doesn't already know?
I am Groot.
If you pick Creakwill, I'm gonna gnaw your ears off.
I am Groot.
How about future crime?
We are aware of the current threat, but
can devote no resources toward fighting it.
I am Groot.
Thank you for being proactive.
However, the galaxy's impending doom makes
all future crimes irrelevant.
We should tell them about the promise.
Right, as if none of these other ships ain't already blasting about it all over the comms.
Due to the imminent termination of civilization,
we are unable to open new cases.
Do you think turning ourselves in would get their attention?
Nah.
No.
Connecting to banking services.
Ah.
I can't believe that worked.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Explain yourselves.
Hey, World Mind, long time no see. It's me, Peter Quill, Star-Lord.
And, it's Guardians of the Galaxy. Check the addendum.
We need your help.
To pay a fine?
No. No, of course not. You need to save the
galaxy. The galaxy cannot be saved, Peter Quill.
What?
A mass delusion known as the Promise
is sweeping its systems, converting all who encounter it.
In less than three cycles,
it has spread from the crew of a single star frigate
to multiple outposts,
worlds, and systems.
Praxeus 9, Rigel 3.
75.222%
of the Andromeda galaxy,
all lost.
Of course, she don't mention Contraxia.
They, actually. The World Mind is a collective consciousness.
Look, we know who's behind the Promise. We've seen it happening up close and personal. We're here to pass on information to you so you can stop it.
How can we be more clear?
The Universal Church of Truth
cannot be stopped.
Told ya. They're a collective.
It can be stopped. Maybe not by us, but you're a war hero. You defeated the Chitauri 12 years ago.
The Resistance and its allies defeated
the Chitauri, not us alone.
And not before the Chitauri had destroyed our homeworld
and decimated our people.
Yeah, I don't like it either, bud. Should've run when we had the chance.
We have already processed 12,472,865 combat scenarios.
The current probability of defeating the
Universal Church of Truth is
0.3%.
That is a big number.
Is that bad? It sounds bad.
It is. Now, if you will excuse us.
The Universal Church of Truth's forces
draw closer to this region of space.
It is critical that we depart before they arrive.
You're running away?
What about the refugees? You're just gonna leave them defenseless?
Our primary directive is the
preservation of Xandarian culture. All else is secondary.
Have you seen what your planet looks like? Xandarian culture is a lost cause.
But you're Nova Corps' leader. You have a duty to protect this galaxy.
That is incorrect.
You ain't the leader of the Bucketheads?
We do not have a duty to protect this galaxy.
We merely police it to get
advanced knowledge of potential threats.
Serve and protect only yourselves.
A logical byproduct of our primary directive.
You have officers all over the galaxy laying down their lives for you. And you won't even risk fighting for their sake?
The risk is too great.
It would be a pointless sacrifice.
For unknown reasons.
The church is stockpiling resources.
Its influence has grown beyond all probabilistic
models.
Then update your models.
We cannot adjust our computations to the
enemy's nonsensical power source.
You mean faith energy?
Faith, as an energy source,
is illogical. We are unable to compute
scenarios to fight that which should not exist.
So you're just gonna let the Church win?
If the power source cannot be quantified,
it cannot be countered.
Most sentient beings don't have the luxury of calculating their odds before getting into a fight.
Don't you control the Nova Force, the magical energy that powers Nova Corps?
It is not magical.
But yes.
Then how do you explain that one? Because to an outsider, it doesn't seem logical at all.
Thanos used to say it was generated by the living computers of Xandar.
The living computers of Xandar
are the Nova Force. It exists because we exist.
And we exist, therefore it does.
Sounds like you're able to harness your collective energy just like Raker with other people's faith. Maybe the way you do it can tell you how the Church does.
Perhaps. We recognize that you are displeased with our decision
to leave. However, your
emotional state is not our primary
concern.
We did not make this decision without considering
all available options. A complete
search of our databanks only revealed
a single entity with the potential
to stop them.
What is it?
Not what. Who?
Adam Warlock, the Church's original golden god.
Unfortunately, he perished
in the last year of the Galactic War.
Great. So no one?
We are pleased you reached the same conclusion
we did.
It appears that our travel preparations
are almost complete. Farewell, Guardians
of the Galaxy.
No, wait!
Classic Nova Corps. Ain't helped us then, you won't help us now.
I am Groot.
What? Are you kidding me? Groot says the Flarkin helpline's still asking for fine money.
All right, let's get this over with. Confirm payment.
Oh, what? Whole universe is about to end and you spend our cash on a Nova Corps fine.
Look, dude, the church is about to come for all of us. Once that disabler goes off, we'll be sitting ducks. All right, at least we got that sorted. Let's get out of here.
Peter, we've got movement.
I'm Groot.
They're taking off.
Accepting the promise.
We got it, Chomp Quill.
I know.
Petra's promise is becoming real.
Peter?
Gotta get clear first.
Come on.
And go!
What did you do?
I don't know.
Why have we stopped?
The Loser Legion must have hit something when they ambushed us.
I'm Groot.
Guys.
It's only a matter of time before the galaxy accepts the promise.
Sacrosanct is back there. We can't just sit here.
Guys.
And how are we gonna do that? We're dead in the Flarkin water.
And if they find us, we're screwed.
Freely accepted.
Oh, yeah. And without an engine, we're screwed anyway.
Guys. Enough. Just stop already. I can't hear myself think!
Damn.
Rocket, fix the engines.
How am I supposed to do that? I can't even run a diagnostic.
I don't care! Just fix it!
Scoff.
And what are we supposed to do?
I don't know, okay? I can't just conjure up answers every 2 seconds.
Fine.
Don't. I just can't do this right now.
I really need the
moment. I need some rest. Screw Nova Corps. Shouldn't have counted on them in the first place.
Alright guys, it's going to be the end of the video. Bye guys.